This model is a culmination of several different things. It started off as a 53 Corvette. The roof is part of a custom kit for a Thunderbird, and a lot of heavy detailing to get the sculpturing the way it should be, and a lot of re-chroming. But the final result was the 54 Chevrolet Corvette Corvair, which was a concept car, but the public didn't accept it. They wanted a Corvette that was going to be a convertible, a two-place car, and that's where it ended.